Add fun and sophistication to your projects with split-screen video, new to VideoStudio 2018. Show multiple video streams on screen at the same time, creating impressive videos to share the highlights from a recent trip, event, or activity. The creative possibilities are limitless. Drag and drop your videos into a range of templates, or create your own with the split-screen templates creator, exclusive to VideoStudio 2018 Ultimate. Under the Instant Project Library, you will see a new category, Split Screen Video. In here are new pre-designed templates. Drag and drop a template onto your timeline, and we can replace each placeholder with our own media. You can add either videos, photos, or a combination of both. To replace a placeholder, go back to the Media Library and drag your media over the top of a placeholder, holding Control while you release the mouse button. For example, dragging media to the placeholder on Overlay Track 1 will correspond to the clip's position in the split screen shown in the preview pane. Once your media is in each placeholder, you can reposition them using the resize crop icons so that they fit well into the split screen layout. Remember, if the split screen segment runs all the way across the length or width of the video, don't scale your footage smaller than this, or you will see black boxes or letterboxing of your media. If you're adding images to the templates, consider adding pan and zoom effects to give them some motion. Double-click the clip and select Edit, then Pan and Zoom. Select a preset, and you're ready to go. Or select the clip and design your own pan and zoom effect to best fill the split-screen segment. And your split-screen footage is now ready to go. If you're using VideoStudio Ultimate, you can create your own custom split-screen layouts. To open the split-screen template creator, we'll select the icon in the middle toolbar. Here, on the right, you have your splitting tools to build your template, and some graphics you can add to the template. Let's click the icon for a curved line, and then draw it onto the blank template. And you will see the split screen creates two windows. We can change the border width and color as well if we like. Let's add a third shape so it creates another window. You can also add graphics to your template, perfect for creating a solid background to add a title or text overlay. Once you've built your template, you can add your media in this window by dragging your media over the top of the numbers along the bottom. Or you can press OK and return to your timeline to add your media. As we saw earlier, in the timeline, you can adjust the layout and reposition your media. If you want, you can export the template so you can use it again. Press Export as Template, and you'll go back to your project, and you can see a new split-screen template in the Instant Project Library. Just drag it into your project, and then drag in the rest of your media. Add some text, and you're ready to go.